get that Travis Scott meal?
And what to drink?
Sprite. All right. And that's it.
Alright, go ahead and phone call to you first.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. Oh, thank you. So guys, if you didn't know, I just ordered the Travis Scott meal. Here is the burger. Pretty awesome looking. I bet Travis Scott would love this if he's seeing it. Yeah, let's just give it a taste. Man, they're really on the messy side of this thing. Great cheese job they did on this one. Wow, a lot of cheese. Damn, this is good. Oh! Damn.
Fuck. So if you've been watching my videos for a while, you're probably wondering, oh, Cawner, how does your skin look so great and clear? And oh, Cawner, how did you get that face and how does your body look like that? Well, it all comes from my shower routine. First off, we have to get our whole body wet. First step done. Second, shampoo, very important. Third, we have this body wash. Body wash is very important and scrubs your whole body. It gets you very clean, very smell very good. And yeah, this kind of just like completes the whole picture on how I look the way I do. So now that we've washed our body everywhere, it's time to clean up. Personally, I like to use a towel to dry off. I think it gets all the water off pretty good.
Hey, Editor Cawner here, just coming to you from my desk chair back here. And I just want to let you guys know that I used improper grammar. It was actually pretty well instead of pretty good. I just want to let you guys know that before... you guys were stifling in the comments over there anyway. So now we'll get back to the vlog.
And yeah, it's just, that's my shower routine, guys. Pretty simple. Nothing too complicated to it. If you want to get this whole thing going, I recommend just doing what I did.
All right, guys, so I'm driving now. Sorry for the bad camera angle. Also, I needed some lighting, so I turned this light on in my car while I was driving. Type in the comments if you need this light on or off. I honestly don't know. Just let me know. So yeah, anyway, I'm driving to my friend Chris's house. He's got a little party going on. Not too many people should be there, which is, you know, which should be fun. Just like a low-key night. Should be fun, and yeah, I'll make sure to vlog and when I'm there. So I'll see you there, guys. So that did not go as planned, guys. If you want to see what happened, I have a short clip, but let's just say I had a pretty fun time hanging out with my friends. Hey, Chris, guess what I brought?
It's Monday, the 21st of September, so you know what that means. Do you remember when it first died, September? Love was changing the minds,
tonight, while chasing the clouds away. Hey, you guys, just thought I would check in while I'm on my lunch break. I got Taco John's. It's like one of my favorite places ever to eat. You know, I like things a little bit south of the border when it comes to fast food, and this just really gets the job done. Yeah, I'm gonna check in with you guys when I'm done eating. I don't want to be too, you know, saucy when it comes to these vlogs. So yeah, we'll see you then. Hey, you guys, just thought I would check in at the end of the day. I'm currently watching HBO Max's Close Enough. It's very derivative of regular show. And I don't know if they're made by the same guy or not. I honestly don't know, but the art is very similar to each other. And the whole point of Regular Show was that you take a normal situation and it devolves into something anything but regular. You know, that's what the point of Regular Show is. And Close Enough, it's kind of like the same premises. But also, just a kind of a side note here, do any of you guys like watch TV now or just watch movies and be like, hey, 6 feet apart, like, wear your guys' masks, like, like, get away from me, you know, because we're all gonna catch COVID and die, you know, like, 6 feet, people, yeah, it's like, wow, yeah, it makes me nervous. Hey, you guys, I just found this song, and it's so good. It holds a very special place in my heart, so before I end this video, here's a little part of me.
Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood?